Kowalski and Ray Pearl for EA Sports. Looking forward to this one tonight. Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And the puck banks off the glove. Sends the pass over. From center, they get into the attacking area. And he comes up with it. Slides the puck down low. Takes the feed. Makes the save. Cross-corner dump in. Portland's got a hold of it against the wall. Hackle's going to play against the half wall. And that's picked off in the defensive end. And not much on that one. And that's knocked away. Here's a short pass to Dupuis. Portland's got the puck along the boards. Taken by Lee. Tries to feed it over to Bruner. Takes the feed. Oh, how did he keep it out? What a blocker stop by Wagner. Moves it to Dickey. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Slides the puck over. Here's a chance. The two centers tie up. Dupuis stick handling in his own zone. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. And he easily stops that one. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Nearing the midway mark of the period. Los Angeles has the 1-0 lead. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Portland's got it in their own zone. Textbook stop by Wagner. Back to the point it goes. Can't get it to go.
Not really close with that. He got lots on it, but nowhere near the net.
Moves it on over to Dickey. Portland's got a hold of the puck now. Takes the pass. Here's the chance to set up now. Los Angeles has it in their own zone. Feeds it on over to Dickey. Hammers a shot. Great read as he crouches down to block it. Scoops up the puck here. Portland's in now. Oh, and I think that goes off the mask, and it stays out, and play continues.
Whether it's intentional or not, he stopped the puck, but it's still not going to feel very good.
Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Handles the pass in the middle. Quick pass to King. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Portland's got possession here in the neutral zone. Stays with it. Centering pass! Moves it quickly over to Lee. Receives the pass. Moves behind the net. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Crisp. And they can't connect.
Freeze it.
Stop by the goaltender. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Late goings of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And no luck on that pass attempt. Quick Puig moving the puck through his own zone. Here's a short pass to Dickey. Centering pass! Intercepted the pass!
The Stampeders have continually put themselves in good positions defensively tonight. It seems like every shift they're stealing a puck.
Don't want to get in the way of it. Goalies can't catch up to it, and that right there is why I went in the back of the net. Guys, take a look at this banner displayed here. This club worked so hard last season, and you know, the hard work continues this season as well. They're a great club, they've got a lot of heart, and they work hard. They're really gonna be fun to watch this season.
Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Turned aside with a glove by Wagner. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. Simple stop by Wagner. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Lots of time left in this period. Los Angeles is enjoying a 2-0 lead. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Clear it.
Played big in the moment there.
Wagner's been sharp when he's had to be. He's got a good save percentage here tonight, and his team's in good shape.
Good defensive stop with the poke check. Complete the pass. Tripped up on the play. Delayed penalty coming up. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment.
I hated that, James. As soon as you make this play, you know your next stop is into the penalty box.
Los Angeles with a big defensive zone faceoff. And they get the puck out. The Stampeders have it now. And that pass can't connect. And now it's over to Bruner. Legends never dies. Got it in the neutral zone. Portland's got a hold of it along the wall. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Offside the call. We'll get a reset. Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. And he moves it up to King. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Time winding down here. One last chance with this man advantage.
They've spent too much time going up and down the ice. They got to get it into the zone quickly.
Offside the call. We'll get a faceoff coming up. Paco's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty.
Dickey's up at the box.
Time's up on the power play. Both teams back to even strength. Made the stop on the play.
Oh, when the puck moves and the feet don't, this is what
hustle,
you get.
Hustle.
Oh! And that's denied by Levin. Portland's got the puck at center. Moves it to King. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Hakko's got it against the boards. Los Angeles slides the puck against the wall. Quick pass to Jackson. Gets it back. Let's it fly. Kicks away. Nice pad save by the goaltender. Legends never dies. Got a hold of it along the wall. Now he moves it quickly to Paco. Pass back to the point. Oh, so close, but so far.
Easy to save from here. She scores!
Man, that's diligent work.
I'm the on the run.
Lead is in their pocket.
Gains the zone through the middle. Looking to set up offensively. Moves it quickly over to Bruner. Oh, off the iron! And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up.
King's leadership is often by example, not so much with some great speech in the locker room. They need action now. They've got to get back in this game, and the captain's going to have to lead them to it.
Along the half wall with the puck. Quick feed to Crisp. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Keeps hold of the puck. Los Angeles has it in the offensive end. Sends a pass over. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And now he moves it to Crisp. Legends Never Dies on the attack. Maintains possession. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. Portland's got the puck in the defensive end. And that's deflected. Portland's gained possession along
the
way. Rocks him on the play.
The Stampeders are going to have to regroup after a miserable first half to this game. I wonder if they can get it sorted out in the intermission.
Here's a short pass to Lee. Legends Never Dies got the puck against the half wall. Explores his options behind the net. Just here in the late stages of this frame, Los Angeles has dominated to this point. They lead it 3-0. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And that's turned aside by Lehman. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Moves it to King. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Pushes it across to King. Here we go, one-man rush. Plays the puck up ahead. Oh, fantastic save by Wagner. Sends it over to Dickey.
Shoot!
Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. And there's the horn bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next. The officials made his way to center, and this third period is about to go. Here we go, third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Portland's frustration is pretty evident. They've had all kinds of chances, but that goalie down there has been amazing.
They've got numbers here. Here's the pass. Looks like there's a delay penalty being called here by the officials. Extra attacker out to apply the pressure with the goaltender at the bench. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
When you're down in a game like this, you're not getting a whole lot of volunteers going back on the ice. This penalty won't help either.
A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
It'll be their initial power play of the evening, James. The best power plays, they move the puck and move their feet at the same time. You'll force the penalty killers back a little more defensively than they'd like to be.
Ah!
Look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up.
There was no doubt she was going to complete this hit, James. She came from across the rink, and that's a charging penalty.
Puck set to drop. We've got some 4-on-4 coming up.
Even a little different, even if there's just one player missing on each team. Defensive responsibilities are different. There's different attack angles. Got to communicate here on the 4-on-4.
Takes a shot. Too much congestion in front. And he slides it quickly to Paco. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Poked away in the neutral zone. Driving right to the front. Here's a shot. It's perfect timing.
Well, they've been trying to get through, break through on this goaltender who's been running a shutout. Finally, they get one. Oftentimes, the goalie will drop in the butterfly, take the chance that he's got everything covered. Not so here. This is up over the glove. It's a beautiful shot.
Puck has dropped, and we are back underway. Bruner's got it in the offensive zone. Couldn't connect on that pass.
10 more seconds.
Slides it diagonally to Paco. And a brief power play will ensue now as the penalty expires.
10 more seconds.
Came up with the save on that play. Both teams are now back to even strength as the power play has expired. Wagner's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Portland's got to find a way to get a few more goals here as they still trail by a pair. Takes a bump but hangs on. Los Angeles is across the blue line. Nice pass. Puts it on net, and that carries off a stick. And he slides it quickly to Jackson. That's a textbook save by Wagner. Tried the corner, but it goes off the side of the net. And they can't confirm the play. Easy peasy right there by Wagner. Dickey's got it in the defensive end. Portland's got possession of the puck. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. They got a chance to make something happen here on the delayed penalty. Extra attackers out. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
Well, the refs didn't talk too long about this one. They went right to the 5-minute major in delivering this penalty.
Portland's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Here they go on the major penalty. Score as much as you want, but make sure you stay hungry. You get one, get two, get three.
Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. Portland's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, what a missed chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's done everything right. Now you just got to get the puck on the tape.
Portland's got the puck. Denies him. He got all of it.
Get
along
it out.
The boards, they battle for the puck. Skates.
Look out!
Legends never dies. Got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Directs it on over to Bruner.
Clear it.
Here's a chance to get it out.
Gotta be sure. Get it out.
Gets it out of his own end. Portland's got it from behind the net. That pass doesn't go. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Trying to get it out of their own end. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Down the right side and into the zone. And it's a quick pass to Bruner. Oh, and he completely blew it on that miss.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
Here's a chance. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Lehman.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Launches it from the point. Made the save on the play.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
Stuffs him again.
He's right on. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
And a stop by Wagner. We'll get a face off. After the puck stays covered up. And the coach calls for a huddle with a timeout here. What sort of message do you send here?
Well, the first thing is try to get everybody organized and rested. And then whatever play you've designed, you want to make sure everyone knows where they're supposed to be.
Takes possession of the puck off the draw. Takes a shot. Great save by Wagner.
10 more seconds.
Along the point.
Dickey's up and ready to join the play.
Legends never dies. Penalty killers deserve a huge pat on the back after killing off that major.
Happened so much on a major penalty. You got the 5 minutes. You think there's lots of time, and pretty soon it just melts away on you.
Slides it to Dickey. The Stampeders will play the puck from the back of the net. Here in the late goings of the period, it's a two-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Portland's moving it into the offensive end. King's got the puck. Quick pass to Jackson. Stopped with ease. Nice zone entry from the middle. Takes a hit but still hangs on to the puck. Bruner.
Sabo!
On the attack and on the board.
Here's the puck!
Oh! How did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Wagner! They need a goal here. They've got the extra attacker out on the ice. Here he is in front! Stopped by the goaltender.
Smothered that in close chance.
And that somehow stayed out of the net. Long game in front. That's broken up. The Stampeders have it against the wall. Portland's across the blue line. Deadeyes on the play. Trying to clear, and they get it out. Jackson's got it in the defensive zone. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. Portland's got to hold him in against the wall. And he denied that opportunity. Moves the puck from off the bank pass.
Cover the
puck. Picks off the side with ease. Wagner's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again.
Nice start
the draw here inside the offensive zone.
You're right.
And that brings an end to this one here this evening. Los Angeles gets the win here tonight, but how did they get here? We called the game. I'm still trying to figure this one out.
Lucky. That was not a very good game for them tonight. They didn't have the puck very much at all, but they found 2 points.